AP Showbiz Minute. Winners walked a black carpet at the National Board of Review Gala in New York Tuesday. Matt Damon was named Best Actor for The Martian, which also scored Best Director for Ridley Scott. Brie Larson won Best Actress for Room, and the Best Film trophy went to Mad Max. Best Original Screenplay winner Quentin Tarantino left a further mark on the business Tuesday, adding his hand and footprints to the distinguished collection outside the Chinese Theatre in Hollywood. The Hateful Eight director was cheered on by famous friends including Channing Tatum, Tim Roth and Christoph Waltz. Mel Gibson will return to the Hollywood spotlight Sunday as a presenter at the Golden Globe ceremony. The embattled star has kept a low profile for almost a decade, following an explosive drunken driving arrest and public custody dispute. Show producers announced Tuesday that he'll appear alongside fellow Globes presenters like Jim Carrey, Amy Adams, Jamie Foxx and Eddie Redmayne. This is Nikki Finlay with AP Showbiz Minute.